On May 13th, 1981, in Houston, Texas, a man was killed during a shooting at a local grocery store. As he walked past the store, Gary Graham was seen by the only witness in the case, a young lady named Bernadine Skillen. She witnessed the case from 30 to 40 feet away while she sat in her car in the store parking lot. After being falsely accused for the murder, Graham was sentenced to death row for first-degree murder. And even though he was found innocent later after his trial, it didn't matter because he had already been killed by the death penalty. Don't let something like this happen again. Vote yes on Prop 34.